Good afternoon, and thank you so much for joining me today at this one bedroom furnished flat in Canterbury at St Stephen's Close for £650 per calendar month. My name is Jessica from Miles & Barr, and I'm going to be showing you around this lovely apartment today. As we're walking around, please feel free to type any questions that you may have into the text box on your screen. So we've just walked into the front door of the flat into this entrance hall area. On the left hand side you have these fitted cupboards which house the hot water tank, and also there is some hanging rail storage. Now, as I said, this flat is furnished, so everything that you see today furniture wise will be staying. You've got a small freezer down there. On the right hand side, here we have the shower room. So you've got a corner shower, black vinyl flooring, heated towel rail. Got an electric mirror shower. Now, in the apartment, it is electric heating. Just to add, there is no gas in the block. Okay, so going into the living room area. Just stand back into the kitchen so you can see what is included. You've got bookshelves, a TV unit, TV, coffee table, stool. I believe that is a sofa bed. I think the back flips down. Blinds and also curtains. Table lamp. In the kitchen, you've got a electric cooker, electric hob, and you've got a built-in, that is a washer dryer. And also an integral fridge. You've also got a range of wall units as well. So plenty of storage in the kitchen. Must excuse my voice today. I've got terrible hay fever. I don't know if anyone else is suffering at the moment, but sorry. Excuse my sniffing and bunged upness. So here we have the bedroom. So the bed is included alongside the bedside tables. Some little bedside table lamps. Painted cream, it's all really clean and in really good condition. You also have a fitted cupboard here with shelves and a hanging rail, and as I say, it's furnished, so ironing board, aero is all included. That will stay here. Does anybody have any questions about the letting of the flat? Just to recap, it's £650 a month. The deposit is also £650. Fully furnished, available now, no pets. Second floor. The council tax band A as well, just to add. I'll just show you out of the window. So there's some lovely communal gardens to the front and also at the back over here. Sorry, that's all. And you've got washing lines and what have you. There is on-street parking, but you would need to obtain a permit from the council because it's only for 4 hours, the parking outside. So you would just need to get a permit and you can park out on the street. I'll just show you the communal area. So it's all really nicely kept. Oh, here's one of the, that's the back communal garden. It's like I say, washing line. Looks like there's a bike rack over there as well. So it's all really nicely looked after. And once again, here we have the front of the building. Okay, if you would like to apply for this flat, then please do get in touch with us, ideally today. Got quite a few people watching by the looks of things. Give us a call or drop us a message. You'll come through to one of my colleagues in the lettings office. We'll be more than happy to help with your application. And hopefully, I might see some of you in person soon, showing you around either this property or maybe one of our other properties in the local area. Thank you so much for watching and enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you. Bye for now.